In a time when athletes were beginning to specialize in one sport, Paul Lushes set a goal to be the best he could be in multiple sports at Copley High School. He was able to accomplish this goal under the tutelage of five past Hall of Fame inductees: Dick Gray, Bob Henderson, Bruce Faulb, Tom Snell, and George Keg. Not only did Paul participate in multiple sports, he was very versatile in each. During the 1970s, if you played basketball and were 6'4", usually meant you were going to be the team center. Not so for Paul, as he was inserted as the team's starting point guard his junior year. During his senior year, Paul was selected captain of the team by Coach Faulb and switched over to the power forward position. Paul averaged 12 points and 8 rebounds that year, but was known more as a defensive specialist. And for his outstanding effort, Paul was awarded Defensive Player of the Year by his team. After sitting out his sophomore season in football, Paul joined the team his junior year and quickly became a starter. On the defensive side of the ball, Paul played defensive end and defensive tackle. His senior year, he switched to the defensive backfield and played cornerback. He also handled the team's punting duties his senior year. It was obvious, though, Paul's area of expertise was catching a football. In an era when the Woody Hayes 3 yards and a cloud of dust type of offense ruled high school football, Paul Lushes was Copley's go-to guy almost every time the football was put in the air. During an interview with the Akron Beacon Journal, Copley Hall of Fame coach Dick Gray said the following about Paul: "Lushes is just about the best end I have ever coached. I can't say enough good things about him. He'd be better as a split end because of his size, but even at tight end, he will catch anything you can throw at him. It seems as if he has made a key catch on every touchdown drive we have had this year, even though everyone knows we will be throwing to him." For his accomplishments, Paul was named first-team All-Suburban League, second-team All-Summit County, and honorable mention All-Northeast Ohio. Paul also earned the honor of becoming the first Copley player to participate in the prestigious Summit County versus City All-Star football game. Paul was also a 3-year letter winner in track for Coach George Keg. Once again, he displayed his versatility by competing in several different running and field events. Paul did the long jump, the mile relay, the hurdles, and his specialty event, the high jump. As a sophomore, Paul tied Copley's high jump record at 6 feet 2 inches. In his junior year, Paul won the high jump at the Suburban League track meet. And then during his senior year, Paul capped off his track career at Copley by breaking the school record in the high jump using the old Western roll or straddle technique, not the Fosbury flop, with a height of 6 feet 4 and 3 quarter inches. His versatility and ability to compete at a high level in multiple sports has most certainly earned Paul Lushes a place in the Copley High School Athletic Hall of Fame. Ladies and gentlemen, number 86, Paul Lushes.